Okay, welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. I know I forgot to keep playing this game. So we're ready for this main quest called Revenge of the NORA. So we are here and we're gonna do this is what we have to do. Quick save.
How could this happen? So much blood spilled on our sacred land.
Quick save, I guess. I don't know what we have to do here. Just relax. That's right, we're gonna relax. Something bad's gonna happen to us. I don't know what, but it will.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send Braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Okay, so sounds like a plan. Sounds like a plan. All right, so
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to
It's camp. Time to clear up all these camps. How far are they? Can we just run? Or do we have to get one of those creatures if we found one? If we get one of those creatures, which I don't see one. I don't like this. I don't like this guy. I don't like the corrupted. The corrupted do they don't like
No, wire's too short.
They don't like fire, I forgot. Wait, I don't think they like fire. So yeah, I don't. Oh, die, please! Die, please! That thing is dead. Almost, that was close, man. Oh crap! That was close. That was close. That was close. We better stay. Yeah, we better stay like this, dude. Wow, yeah, this is not cool. This is not cool, man. It's not cool. I shoot the face. If you shoot the face, it died really quick.
Undercover!
Alright, so we got this. And we just. Alright. So I think we're gonna just flank these guys. Can we do that? Do we have the freedom to do these? I can hear. Like from. Come back here. Wait. It's a lot easier when you make things explode. You know? There you go, when you make things explode. I just like the fire rope. It's so cool. know, it's so like the sound, kind of like explosion. But this guy, they do take a lot of damage if you ask me. Against fire. Oh, he just got like. That's not even fair. I thought it's like 10 against 1. Alright, let's loot. Sometimes they give you good stuff, sometimes not so much. But, you know, I like to try to check everything as much as we can because you never know. You never know what's gonna happen next, you know? And what kind of trouble we can get ourselves into. And probably we're gonna need certain item to unlock this or to unlock that. So it's better to to do everything, I guess, right? At least that's the way that I see it. As much as you can. Can't be lazy. Okay, let's go in and get this thing done. But first, we need more arrows. We need more of everything. Oh, I hate these guys. Okay, so let's get this camp. Let's get this camp done. Maybe, I don't know if we can get away with it. If we could just take care of the camp without killing these guys, but I think we're gonna have to kill them anyway. You know, I think we're gonna have to kill them. Yeah, I don't want to have these guys around. You know? So, yeah, they're too dangerous. They're too dangerous and annoying. And I don't want to run into any of these guys as I'm trying to survive. So yeah, we're not waiting, we're gonna kill them. Then we're gonna go to the camp and have so much fun. So, oh, this is gonna be interesting. This is gonna be interesting. These guys are stupid. These guys are stupid. And plus we're gonna get more XP, so we'll rank up a little bit more for whatever's coming in the game. So it's all good. Alright, we got everything. We need more magic plants. That's what we need. We need more magic plants. More magic everything. More magic everything. Let's see if we can. Wow, we got everybody over here. Everybody's working. Working at night. Overtime. See if we can do something stupid. Like this.
The work grinds us down, but the shadow will lift us up.
Something stupid like this. Where's the other guy?
Danger on its way. Get the signal.
Oh no signal.
Too high.
No signal. No signal, man. No signal. Alright, here we go. Oh, these guys. They had it coming. They had it coming. Boom. Alright, that was cool. Where are the bad guys? Yeah, that was cool. We kind of went like a little stealthy.
We are all brave today.
Oh, I like
I
it.
Knew we could
Yeah, we did a lot better. Alright. There you go, everything is good. Yeah, this is not so difficult. Actually, this is pretty easy.
For the goddess.
Pretty easy missions, you know. Like, clear the camp is not always like a challenge. It's something that we have to do, but it's not a real challenge. Okay. Yeah, it's not something that's gonna make us go like crazy, like, how are we gonna do this, you know, how are we gonna do that? Nah, it's just always good. It's how you approach it, if you wanna just go nuts, right? Or if you just wanna be like stealthy, you know, Metal Gear Solid style stealthy. Oh shoot, I almost ruined it. He's coming. Oh shoot, he's coming. Oh, I ruined it. Tough guy, this guy's.
Where did she go?
Oh shoot, no. I need fire.
Let's shatter with bolts.
Oh crap. Oh. Oh no, these are tough guys. No. What did we do? We made a mistake. And we're gonna pay for it. Oh nice. Oh, we just destroyed these dudes like. And there's nothing. Oh yeah, without our fighting skills. Yeah, even if you shoot their face, they're not so. You know, they're tough. Yeah, they're tough. These dudes are tough. Oh yeah, it's easier with my spear. Alright. How many do we have still? Not that many, man. Alright. Alright, so that's it. And now we got a couple more. Yeah, they have like a good armor, let me tell you. Let me tell you, these dudes are tough. Okay, I think, yeah, we missed it up. We missed it up in our approach. We missed it up.
On the attack.
Well, we're in trouble then. Where are they? We did it. All right, that was a piece of cake. I told you it was a piece of cake. But the thing is, now he's gonna have to. They're gonna send us back to Tallest Tower. That's not even right. That's making us go back and forth. If we have one of those animals, well, we can hack one of these guys. Would it be a lot better. You know, but it's a little wildlife over here. I got a bunch of like meat and skins and stuff, and I think I'm almost full in my inventory. So, I But yeah, I just get everything, try to kill every every single little thing that I see. And it's always, you know, useful. So it's not like we're wasting time. Alright, hello, lady.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Wow.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
So now they trust her. Okay. Now they trust her. Well, hopefully it's not too far.
So much for being careful.
Alright. Yeah, we gotta grab everything. Because we're running low on...
You do have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. We'll know soon enough.
Yeah, we need to get everything. Because who knows what we're gonna... What we're gonna need, right? So this is like one of those stealthy missions? It's a first time playthrough, so I don't know. I don't know what's going on over here.
Take my hand.
Oh yeah, stealthy mission. Oh nice. Wow, look at these.
Take the one on the right.
The one on the right. What are you talking about, sir? Just two over here? Alright, just making sure. Just making sure we're on the right and on the same page, Varl. Alright. So, yeah, stealthy mission. I love stealthy missions.
I'll take the one on the left.
The one on the left. Boom. That's how we do it over here. It's how we do it over here in the, I don't know, in the Horizon Zero Dawn world, right? Okay, so that was pretty good, not too difficult. Not too difficult with the stealth. Hopefully you play Metal Gear Solid 5. That was good. A lot of stealth over there.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
A lot of stealth over there. And I like it because sometimes you replay these missions and you try a different approach. And it's like so cool. You know? Or trying to come up with an idea or how to approach like certain missions. That's fun too, you know, like should I do these, should I just climb over here or just do these. So I think it's very cool, so that's why I like stealth missions, because I mean in my opinion it creates like a challenge.
There, see that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze, a whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall too.
A breach for the NORA to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Well, we have to do it. I don't like this. Okay, so weakness. Wow, that's all I can say. How are we gonna do this? I don't even know. I don't even know how we're gonna do this, man. This is gonna be quite some mission. Okay, I didn't even know how to tackle this one. Yeah, I don't even know how we're gonna do this. Like, slowly, I guess. Slowly. Yeah, I don't wanna deal with this big guy over here. No, sir. No, sir. No, thank you. He's too much of a threat. So right now, no. So we're gonna try to.
I'm not here.
One of ours.
So I'm gonna try to.
Just need to get an angle on that place and shoot it.
I knew I should have done this. No, this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea, man.
Brothers, let's get her!
I need to get to that place fast.
No. Oh, no. Let's get there. No, crap. Let's get over there. Let's get over there.
I need to set up that place before it's too late.
Oh, no. We messed it up. No. No, so yeah, that was not good. I think we don't have to kill anybody. Let's try that. I think if we kill any of the guys, they're gonna be alerted. There's gonna be some trouble. So definitely cannot do that. Because it's pretty obvious. You know what? Let me try something else. Okay, I see something. Let me see if we can just go past this guard like this. No, not yet. No, if we just. All right, let's.
I know you're out there.
Let's take this guy out over here. Yeah, because yeah, they're gonna have to. Yeah, go and check that out. Yeah, if we do this. Maybe they're not so smart. Look at this. If we fail, then we try something else. But this is how we do it. Wow, man, this is so crazy.
Wait, what was it?
Nothing. Nothing happened, sir.
I just need to get an angle on that place and shoot it.
Nothing happened.
She's here!
I spotted. I need to get to that place fast.
Oh shoot, no.
Take her out!
Alright, so what do we do?
I should be able to hit the blaze from here.
Wow, that was pretty insane. This is what we should have done before, right? But I went the other way. What just happened? Oh, the big guy. Crap, I forgot the big guy. I forgot now. Get me from behind. Wow, this is difficult. Let me think. What do we do? I think either way we're gonna get caught. Like, no matter what we do. What is a big monster. Can we hide over here? Oh, so unlucky that we cannot go there. So unlucky. All right, so unlucky. Okay, I'm gonna try to go up here. Right where we were. No, can I go over there? Can I go over there? Whoa, dude. Yeah, this is crazy. Yeah, we don't. We gotta take care of this guy. Yeah, he's gonna take like 1,000 arrows, this dude. Yeah, I don't wanna mess with this guy. Just in case somebody shows up. Oh, like this guy, no. Oh, like the big guy, no. It's not good. Alright, oh wait, man, this is gonna be like... It's gonna be pretty insane. This is gonna be insane, yeah. If you don't take care of this guy, then we'll die. Again, and we don't want that. All the arrows. All the arrows on this guy. Wow. What, she's not climbing up there. Maybe because I have the... What happened? Wow, okay. We got this under control, I guess. A little bit. Whoa. Wow, yeah, this is kind of difficult, this mission, if you ask me. You know, a little tricky. A little tricky. But yeah, this guy, the big one, is the one that's really annoying. He needs to go first. To make one of these. Well, yeah, the big guy is really annoying. Oh shoot, it's coming. I think we got a system. We got a pretty decent system. I like where to go, right? We're gonna save back here. Oh yeah, look at this, we're pro at this. good pro at this. Oh, look at this. I think he should be dead now. Looks real good at this. That thing was about to kill me. Oh man, that was close. That was close. Wow, alright. What's next? Oh, this, you know what? It wasn't too bad. Once we figure it out, why not just take the other stuff over here? Some of this stuff. Well, I couldn't.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Oh, nice. We're the winners.
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Alright, so thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this main quest. And I'll see you on the next one, okay?
They won't be able to kill again. I need to find Olin and learn everything he
got. A trophy.
Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.